Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to save frame from video in iPhone. So I'm going to opening my photos app, and now as you can see, here's a recorded a video, and now I want to capture a perfect screenshot from this video. And now I'll show you the best option to easily capture high quality screenshot from a video. And in this tutorial, I'm going to using a app called Toolbox. So go to your app store and search for Toolbox, and this is the actual app we are going to use. So all you have to need, install this Toolbox app on your iPhone. Once it's installed, go ahead and open Toolbox, and here scroll down and go to video section. Under video section, here you will find this extract photo option. Just click on that and tap on photo library, and now from your gallery or library, select the video. So in my case, I'm selecting this video, and then tap on next to import the video in this Toolbox app. Once the video successfully imported, now you can easily find a perfect frame using this slider. So all you have to need, move this little blue line to find out exact frame where you want to take a screenshot. Now all you have to need, just tap on this plus icon to save the frame. That's how you will be able to save multiple frames. Now let's select another frame, tapping on this plus icon, and now just tap on finish. And now it's time to save these two screenshots or two frames in my photos app. So here tap on photo library, and that's it. You've successfully saved frame or screenshots. Now go to your photos app, and here as you can see, two screenshots or frame are just captured from a video. And now I will show you these screenshots resolution. So I'm tapping on this info button, and as you can see, this is a 4K screenshots, and the screenshot size is 6.7 megabyte. So this is how we can easily save a frame from a video without losing quality. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.